And at the end, you will be set up for the big grand finale.
Oh, I'm so frustrated. I'm like, when is July here? 6 months? At least it didn't make us wait a full year.
That's exactly right. Hey, thanks again to Proper Gastropub.
Yeah.
Take the kids out, get the non-alcoholic butter beer, and adults, you know, up to you. Thanks, Kelly. All right, let's get over to Renee. She's got a little art in action here.
Oh, it's amazing. He can paint Marilyn Monroe, Arnold Schwarzenegger, and a host of other celebs in a matter of minutes, and watching him work is performance art all by itself. Art in Action's Brian Olsen stopped by to give us a show, and you can win his masterpiece for free when he's done. Brian, this is amazing, and I know that you have a huge mentor who created this art form and then taught you how to do it.
Sure did. Yeah, my mentor's name was Denny Dent, and I had the privilege of spending 6 years with Denny studying this art form. And since then, I've been touring the world, doing all sorts of different shows for different groups and audiences, and really just having a lot of fun.
Now, you use up to 6 paintbrushes. You use your elbow, your knee, anything
fingers.
Goes.
Yep, anything goes, really. It's just it's kind of an attack on the canvas. I call it art in action.
Do you always know what you're going to be making before you start, or does it just sort of come to you?
No, because I bring in a musical element to it, and there's some choreography that plays into it. Really, I'm mixing like the painting in action and music and sort of balled up into one show. So yeah, I know what I'm doing, but the audience, I let them in at certain times.
All right, so what we're gonna do today is we're going to let you loose. We're gonna play some fun music. We're gonna let you just do your thing. And
right.
When you are done, we are gonna let people win your masterpiece for free. So all you have to do is go to our website at sandiego6.com and we'll just have to see what you create today.
All right, let's
do it. All right, Art in Action, Brian Olsen, take it away, my friend.
Some kind of way out of here, said a joker to the thief. There's too much confusion.